the word of God, when I hear the word of God, when I pray, when I fast, when I sow in, when I give, the storm gonna come. See, the storm gonna come to the one that love God, and the storm gonna come to the one that said there is no God. But the difference between the love of God and the one that said there is no God is where I'm built, is where I'm founded on, because I'm built to last. And see, I wish I were talking to somebody in the house that knew without a shadow of doubt that no matter what comes down the pipe, no matter what hell tries to come up against you, the Bible said the very gates of hell cannot overthrow you. The very gates of hell cannot take you out. It doesn't matter how bad things look right now. The very gates of hell cannot take you out. Truth and Love Ministries, I come to tell you that the very gates of hell cannot overthrow us, because we are built to last. We are built, Lord, tough, and we are in the same church that we have right now. It's the same church that was founded over 2,000 years ago, but now the baton has been handed to us. The ball has been passed to us, and now it's our turn to run our leg. It's our turn to do what God has called us to do. And I got to know without a shadow of a doubt that God has called me to last. And no matter what the devil does to me, I'm going to make it. See, you might have sickness in your body, but I'm built to last. And what God said in his word, he said it is written that by my stripes you are healed. See, nothing can take you out when you're built to last. The foundation that I'm on, the Bible says, nevertheless, the foundation of God is standing sure. And it has this seal that the Lord knows that I'm not his. And he says, whenever it is that you know who your Lord is, when you know who your Christ is, nothing can come and separate you from the love of God. I heard Paul say, he said, neither angels, nor principalities, nor things present, nor things to come can separate me from the love of God, because I'm built to last. It might not come the way that I want to come. It might not materialize the way that I want to materialize. It might not happen as fast as I want to happen, but I'm built to last.